During the next weeks, we will have a very detailed look on everything that revolves around connectivity. But honestly, I know how important terminal blocks are, but in some way it is always wire in, wire out, isn't it? Is there so much more to talk about? Gordon.
Sasha, you are doing wrong on our terminal blocks. Connectivity is everything but boring. Terminal blocks are the main component in every electrical planning. Come on, let's have a short look to the control cabinet to recognize the importance and differences of terminal blocks.
Okay.
Here, for example, you see the high current terminal blocks for the power feed-in function. Here you see fuse terminal blocks for the protection of individual circuits. And here you see, for example, disconnect terminal blocks for measuring and the safe separation of signals. But customer requirements are specific and individual from application to application. Our solution for that is called CLIPLINE Complete. This product line offers a wide range of different terminal blocks for all industrial application. CLIPLINE Complete is our modular terminal block system. It includes over 9,000 terminal blocks with different connection technologies, different cross-sections, different functionalities. Due to the standardization of main functions like bridging, testing, marking, plugging, we are always able to offer a customized solution by using standard components.
Gordon, you just showed me various terminal blocks, but I think you missed this one, didn't you?
Actually, I didn't miss this one. I saved the best for last. This is a PTV terminal block series. It combines the best features from two connection technologies, the easy push-in connection and the vertical wiring of screw connection. This is ingenious. I think this is worth an own video in the series, isn't it?
Definitely. And I must straighten out what I said in the beginning. Connectivity is far away from being boring. Aren't you still fully convinced yet? In this case, you should not miss our upcoming videos.